Pontypool, Pontypool, Pantypool, Pontiflac. What does it mean? Well, Norman Mailer, he had an interesting theory that he used to explain the strange coincidences in the aftermath of the JFK assassination. In the wake of huge events, after them and before them, physical details, they spasm for a moment. They sort of unlock. And when they come back into focus, they suddenly coincide in a weird way. Street names, birthdays, middle names, all sorts of superfluous things. They seem related to each other. It's a ripple effect. So what does it mean? Well, it means something is going to happen. Something big. But then again, something's always about to happen.